Having the cannabinoids infused into the meal, it's made me quite more relaxed, possibly more thankful.
My name is Stacey Thompson, and I am the founder and owner of Table for 20. Table for 20 is a dinner experience centered around cannabis-infused food. But it's really a play on words, Table 420, because we are 420 friendly.
I hope that with this meal, you get to feel really good.
We do different cannabis-based dinners all over the city. Today, we're in Wicker Park at Wicker Park Inn, and we're celebrating our Friendsgiving. So we have a lovely dinner plan for all of the members that have decided to purchase tickets.
We're all extremely different, but there's a commonality and a bond that's formed just by being here.
Just having a great atmosphere and everybody's in a great mood. It might have something to do with the CBD-infused dressings and everything.
On the menu tonight, we are doing Thanksgiving with a little bit of a spin to it. So the first course is gonna be a lovely pear salad.
What is infused is the actual dressing, a citrus vinaigrette.
The second course is gonna be Winter Wonder, which is a roasted squash with chimichurri.
I don't know if I've tasted squash this good in my entire life. It's by no means, no offense, Mom, it's not my mom's squash.
Then we'll move into our main course, which is our traditional turkey and stuffing.
What's infused is the turkey gravy.
Our chef tonight, Chef Rocio, has her own cannabis brand, Planda Chicago, and she's agreed to collaborate with her on this event.
I know maybe it's not your average Thanksgiving dinner.
What Table for 20 is doing is kind of the next level, the next step, the next wave in entertainment, but also awareness.
This dinner party within itself is an experience, something that leaves you wanting more.
I have heard that this is the best experience that they've ever had. A lot of people don't know what to expect. Most of the time, they feel relaxed, they have a really great night, you know, and then the next day, they wake up just as refreshed. Long term, I really want to have just a community that will really rally behind something that we know is good for us and can provide us with an awesome time.
This menu and the food has been absolutely brilliant.
It's been incredible. It's been an amazing experience tonight.
CBD-infused food at Thanksgiving makes me more thankful.